Hello, I'm meteorologist Jason Surjack here with a look at your Saturday evening web weather forecast. And we'll start things out by taking a look here on the weather map across the eastern half of the country, which is showing a nice big area of high pressure right over southern Ohio, which kept our skies across the valley high and dry for us on our Saturday, and that will dominate our weather for us tomorrow on your Sunday as well. We're also keeping track of now Hurricane Henri off here in the Atlantic Ocean, just off the Virginia coast, making a beeline up to the north and eventually making landfall in New England sometime during the day on Sunday as either a strong tropical storm or a Category 1 hurricane. But that will, when we do have landfalling hurricanes to our east, that tends to keep our weather pattern consistent, and you'll see temperatures staying in the mid to upper 80s for us to go through most of our upcoming work week there. So on the Pinpoint Futurecast, I do see temperatures tomorrow morning starting off in the low and mid-60s out there. Maybe a few extra clouds during the day for us on our Sunday, but we should stay mostly dry for us as we go into your Sunday afternoon with temperatures once again in the mid to upper 80s out there for us on your Sunday. A very similar pattern for us on Monday as well. Maybe a slightly better chance of a shower or two in the afternoon with temperatures once again close to the 80-degree mark for us as we start our next work week there. So again, for your day on your Sunday, looking for temperatures to start off in the low and mid-60s in the morning. We'll warm up quickly to about 80 at lunchtime, low and mid-80s in the afternoon. Maybe a few extra clouds around for us on our Sunday afternoon as we look for a high temperature of about 85 degrees once again with a partly to mostly sunny sky for us there on our Sunday. Maybe one or two very spotty showers possible, but most of us, again, should stay dry on our Sunday and light winds and at least tolerable levels of humidity for us on our Sunday. And here's a look now also at the next 7 days. As again, temperatures will continue to warm up very gradually, close to 90 degrees for us there by the middle of next week. We'll keep our skies clear for the most part. Our humidity levels will begin to creep up as we head towards Wednesday and Thursday. That's when showers and storms return to the forecast as we head towards the end of the work week there. Temperatures backing off into the mid-80s, and we'll keep our skies mostly sunny as we head towards next Friday and the beginning of our next weekend.